Taern, your motherland. A marvelous, strong country filled with happy people. Gentle hills, deep forests, crystal clear lakes. You thought you'd spend all your life here, but your fate was to be different. The war has broken out. Greedy for power, the bloodthirsty hegemony of Utar invaded Taern, burning down the villages, pillaging, and murdering. They got to the capital, the royal fortress of Cagli Harmon. The Tyrannian army went into battle, led by King Kendall himself. Unfortunately, Taern was defeated. King Kendall fell in battle. Nothing stood in the way of the murderous hegemony of Utar. The towns and villages of Taern were ablaze. You've seen your beloved ones dying. Those who survived didn't think of fighting anymore. They only thought about saving their own lives. The great exodus towards the ocean has started. With the rest of your family, you've managed to get to the coastal city of Talia. Exhausted, you found shelter in a ruined house. But the peace didn't last for long.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.